Alam mo naman ako, I'm a rather emotional person at usually pagdating dito sa mga mamahalagang mga things in my life, I'm a very much also the type of person na maiiyak na rin also. But you know,
mababaw
this time,
luha mo.
You know, this time, I'm all cried out. I'm just left a little bit angry at sa mga nangyayari sa buhay ko dito this year. So I just want to ask na lang for your forgiveness more than anything, that I've been very difficult to work with. Not because of my personality na sinasabi mo, ay, nakakatakot naman to, or yung pinagdaanan namin, or yung dressing room problems namin. It was more that I was very difficult to work with because I was very quiet and I was hurting very for a very long time. And,
tatanungin lang kita.
Yeah.
Noong mga panahon ba na sinasabi mong you're so difficult to work with,
yeah,
nagsisimula na ba yung problema mong personal no?
Yeah, of course. And I asked you, and I want to ask the staff for forgiveness also. This is not really me. What you saw the past year and 3 months is not me. I'm a friendlier person, I think. It's just I lost something very...
Yun na nagbabago sa kanya. Ay, na.
I lost something very important. And I got very angry at you guys.
Go, gapasin mo ako. Go.
Kailangan mo.
Halika nga.
Ano ka ba, DJ mo?
Parang anak ko si Tui.
No. I'm good. I'm okay. Thanks.
Sorry. We love you, DJ mo.
No. I just want to apologize.
No need, ano ba?
No, really. I can't. You know... I want to apologize to Jaina, our boss here.
To Omar
for hindi ba lumabas sa tabloid na sinigawan ko sila at nagagalit ako sa inyo. That's true.
But it's just because
matindi, you lost something matindi, important. Matindi.
Yeah, I mean, something happened to me and
pero hindi ba sa sobrang protection na ibinigay mo, ikaw ang nadiin, ikaw ang ganyan ngayon. Pero alam mo, isang araw, babalik ka dito, malinis na ang puso mo, wala na yung hurt, wala na yung kahit ano. Basta, mahal ka namin. Mahal na mahal ka namin.
And always naman, may babalikan siya dito.
Oo. Ang kasing talino, kasing professional, nakatulad niya.
Kasing,
laging may babalikan.
Kasing balasubas. Yes.
Kasing salbahe, kasing makulit, uh-oh, kasing sutil.
Uh-oh.
Basta everything na negatibong sabihin natin, isa lang katapat nun, mahal ka namin.